cycle in. just about 5 minutes to go in this race, so I'm just going to see if we can get an update of the top three.
Mm-hmm.
18 laps.